the scouting office of Woman Agency. You guys are my guests, so I'm gonna take you around. I have a little problem with my ticket. I wanna go home. It's gonna be the holidays. So before I start my day, I wanna make sure that everything is all right. So we're gonna do this and then we're gonna go on my castings. I'm Romanian. I always love to go back there. I recharge my batteries there. I see my family. I love to be with them because I'm always away. Okay, we're ready to go. This is the building of Woman. You've seen the office already.
How long have you been working for them?
I've been working for them for 2 years now. And I'm really happy. They're all my friends and they're all nice. And we're like pretty much like a family, if you can say so. Yeah, they're my friends.
So now
we're going to my first appointment, which is Diesel. It's for a show, I think. So we gotta go. We're in a rush. Come on. So I have my sneakers with me because normally after my day I'm going to the gym. My stuff are always in my locker there, so I can go anytime, even in the lunchtime if I have free time, but always my sneakers with me. I don't know why. Maybe if I feel too uncomfortable walking all day in the high heels, I can change anytime, so that's why better to have them with me. I did some shows like Paolo Tonali. I've done the Fashion Week. It's really tiring and exhausting and many casting. I do a lot of lingerie shows like La Perla and Calcedonia and Intimissimi. We're looking for the office of Diesel. They changed a little bit. We're supposed to go from the other door, but that was the emergency entrance. We don't want that. We're here. Come on.
This is
she is, yeah.
Thank you. Have a good day. Bye. Finished the casting for Diesel. It went really well. I've tried a pair of really nice jeans, very slim, very classic, and a pair of shorts, purple color, very cool. I found out actually when they're gonna be in the shops because I'm a big fan of Diesel, as you can see. We don't make any commercials. But let's go. We're gonna be late for my next appointment. I'm modeling around 15 in my country, traveling with my parents to the capital to do like fashion shows and everything. And then, but I was studying, you know, my parents wouldn't really like me to start traveling, and I had contracts to go in Paris and in Milan. But my father said no, he's very strict, he wants me to study and everything. So I didn't. I waited until I finished high school. So I was discovered in Germany because I was on a holiday with my brother. He was living there, so I just went to see him. And a woman came up to me in a shop. I was wearing like sneakers and, you know, doing grocery shopping with my brother, and sweatpants, normal, you know, I was almost 18. And she came up to me, she was from an agency in Dusseldorf, and she asked me if I was working as a model. I said, yeah, in my country, you know, doing some little stuff. The next day I was working. My first work was a catalog in Germany with a very nice photographer. And he was
excited.
Yes, I was very, I didn't realize what's going on. I was like playing, you know. And I was having fun. And I've seen the pictures afterwards. And then this woman actually moved to Paris. And she took the pictures from my work with her, together with the Polaroids that I've done. And she took me, like, she called me one day and she said, this agency that I'm working in Paris, they want you, and they want you now. So I had a problem to say to my father that I'm supposed to leave. I wasn't 18 already. He said that after 18, I'm all right to travel. Eventually, I went to Paris. Well, about this job, I love traveling, meeting new people, which is nice and stressful sometimes, because you're dealing with all sorts of people. People that are not easy, they're difficult, you don't know them, you don't know how to connect. Sometimes it's difficult to have friends in this business. Okay, first, the things that are nice. Traveling, meeting new people, and being independent. My favorite model is Isabelle Fontana. I think she's so particular and so special girl. And I never met her, but I heard that she's a nice person too. For me, it's important also the character of the person. I think this makes her more beautiful and more special. And from the, let's say, old models, from the models like 80s, I love Cindy Crawford. Yeah, I think she's a very beautiful woman. I like very much Dolce & Gabbana as a fashion designer. I love their style. So now we're going to Studio Blob. I have to see a photographer agent.